warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. My name is Anisa Nur Aini. I will tell you a little about me. I'm very like to eat. That's why I'm fat. My parents opened a food stall on the side of the main road in this village, so we were very rarely at home. We'll take you to see that stall. And I went with my little sister. Say hello.
Hi.
Okay, let's go. Here is the stall, and on the side of the main road. This road is one of the main roads leading to the city or Pekanbaru. There is a gazebo. The menu at this stall has chicken noodles, meatballs, fried noodles, fried rice, jontor noodles or mie jontor, and juice. The favorite menu here is mie jontor and chicken noodles. Mie jontor is a kind of chicken noodles but very very spicy. Okay, let's go in. Because the favorite menu here is mie jontor and chicken noodles, I will make one of them, namely mie jontor. Because chicken noodles are common, I will review the mie jontor. The price of mie jontor per bowl is 15,000 rupiah. Apa cerita? Apa cerita? Apa cerita? Apa cerita?
Bakso jumbo 20. Nutrisari berarti 23. Bagi 27.
This is mie jontor. Here is mie jontor. The specialty of this noodles is that it is spicy and the noodles are flat and color of the chicken is red.
Thank you.
of chicken noodles. Are not you afraid of getting fat? Are not you afraid of getting sick? If are afraid of being fat, yes, no, because are already fat. And are not afraid of getting sick because these noodles are homemade noodles and my father made them. These noodles are made from flour and not instant noodles. I want to promote as well, okay? This shop is located in Tapung, more precisely in the village of Sibua. For to live in Tapung, surely you know the Sibua. So don't forget to stop by at the Unisha Shop, great, delicious and cheap. Okay, that's all for this video. Thanks for watching and don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe to this channel. Wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.